Mark chapter 8. In those days, the multitude being very great and having nothing to eat, Jesus called his disciples to himself and said to them, I have compassion on the multitude because they have continued with me for 3 days, and if I send them away hungry to their houses, they will faint on the way, for some of them have come from far away. Then his disciples said to him, How can one person satisfy these people with bread here in the wilderness? He asked them, How many loaves do you have? They said, 7. So he commanded the multitude to sit on the ground, and he took 7 loaves and gave thanks, broke them and gave them to his disciples, and set them before them. And they set them before the multitude. They also had a few small fish, and having blessed them, he said to set them also before them. So they ate and were filled, and they took up 7 large baskets of leftover fragments. Now those who had eaten were about 4,000, and he sent them away. Immediately he got into the boat with his disciples and came to the region of Dalmatia. Then the Pharisees came out and began to dispute with him, seeking a sign from heaven and testing him. But he sighed deeply in his spirit and said, Why does this generation seek a sign? Truly I tell you, no sign will be given to this generation. And he left them, and getting into the boat again, he departed to the other side. Now the disciples had forgotten to take bread, and they did not have more than 1 loaf with them in the boat. Then he charged them, saying, Take heed, beware of the leaven of the Pharisees and the leaven of Herod. And they reasoned among themselves, saying, It's because we have no bread. But Jesus, being aware of it, said to them, Why do you reason because you have no bread? Did you not understand or perceive? Is your heart still hard? Having eyes, do you not see? Having ears, do you not hear? And do you not remember? When I broke the 5 loaves for the 5,000, how many baskets of fragments did you take up? They said to him, 12. And when I broke the 7 for the 4,000, how many large baskets full of fragments did you take up? They said, 7. So he said to them, How is it that you do not understand? Then he came to Bethsaida, and they brought a blind man to him and begged him to touch him. So he took the blind man by the hand, led him out of town, and when he had spit in his eyes, he put his hands on him and asked if he saw anything. And he looked up and he said, I see men like trees walking. And he put his hands on his eyes again and made him look up, and he was restored and saw everyone clearly. Then he sent him away to his house, saying, Neither go into the town, nor tell anyone in the town. Now Jesus and his disciples went out to the towns of Caesarea Philippi, and on the road he asked his disciples and said to them, Who do men say that I am? And they answered, Some say John the Baptist, but some say Elijah, and others one of the prophets. He said to them, But who do you say that I am? Peter answered and said to him, You are the Christ. Then he strictly warned them that they should tell no one about him. And he began to teach them that the Son of Man must suffer many things and be rejected by the elders and chief priests and scribes and be killed, and after 3 days rise again. And he spoke this word openly, and Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. But when he turned around and looked at his disciples, he rebuked Peter, saying, Get behind me, Satan, for you are not mindful of the things of God, but the things of men. When he had called the people to himself with his disciples, he said to them, Whoever desires to come after me, let him deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me. For whoever desires to save his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life for my sake in the Gospels will save it. For what will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his own soul? Or what will a man give in exchange for his soul? For whoever is ashamed of me and my words in this adulterous and sinful generation, of him the Son of Man also will be ashamed when he comes in the glory of his Father with his holy angels.